Sam. Actually, this is not bad. He had to fear as well. I got 1 sec left of grace. I PS'd, but it's all right. Oh, I fucked that up. Maybe. He has dance, so I'm just delaying. I don't need to do anything here. Feral can do most of the work as long as he doesn't get stunned behind pillar and die. He has cap 30%, so he should be fine. Rogue committed prep there. I'm gonna push now. He has dance, have PS. I'm gonna PS this. Oh, fuck, I shouldn't have pushed in. Decent Zerg. Gonna get the iron drink with it, I think. Oh, fuck, he got open on. We just trade burns. It's probably okay. So close. Doesn't have fear actually. I mean, it's fine, I think. Doesn't have dance now. Seems rather excessive. I guess he wants his priest to get mana, but I don't know if it was worth it. I can't fucking stop him, man. I should have just W'd at him. Gonna go back and drink. Oh, he innovates as well, that's nice. Fuck, man, am I getting sapped? Yeah, but it's so far away, surely it's fine. He has dance from no trinket available. He can 100% die here, I think. He has bark skin and survival instinct. Maybe he should be fine. Doesn't use the dance, okay. See the PS. He could have gone on me there. That would have been bad. He's gonna push for the fear. Doesn't have gauge. Oh fuck! He had fear. Needs to get one more clone now, and we kill, I think. Can't push in, he has fear. Full blind, he's gonna get danced. He has trinket, he barks. He needs to trinket instincts, maybe. Probably need to trinket the sap. Let's see what they do. Yep. There's no dance, we play aggro. Oh my god. Everything I want to do is like the opposite. Holy fuck. I need to drink now. We can take eye. I've had enough. I'm going ham. Full blind. He doesn't have dance. He can trinket this. Does he need to? Probably not. Has no sap. Well, he does have sap. The fuck? Okay, my vanish cooldown is incorrect. Alright, they can't kill. Alright, we're in deep shit now. I think we die next go. Oh, he fucked up. We should get eye here. Wait, there's no eyes. 15 seconds. We should delay for as long as we can. Next dance is really, really bad. Like, dead bad. Fuck, I think we die here. I'm running away. I don't know who they're gonna go on. I want them to force Feral, I guess. Yeah, they wanna go me. Nice. Alright, I defused it, I think. I need the innovate, I think. Oh, he's gonna dispel it now. It's a nice stop. Can he stop with it? Oh, he stops it. Huge. We can kill here. How did that fear not hit? Okay, I go drink. Go take iron, Ree. Nice. Rogue will do the same with full reset. PS for next dance. Cyan 112, thanks for the 12 months, man. Oh shit. I don't even know where he is. This is so bad. Is he deep? He's fucking deep, man. Oh my god. What's he doing there, dude? Ooh. Why were you there, bro? That was insanity. Hard to recover from there. Nice, he finds him. That's really good. Fears me off this. I should have deathed it. Let's see what he does. Putting wound. Keep him there. Oh, that was a good shield. I'm tilted. They can't do much with this mana, right? I'll take it. Fucking hell, man. Like, everything I want to do, we're, like, crossing wires. Every single fucking thing. Because, no, like, comms, synergy, whatever. So, like, I'll do something, and then, like, you'll be wanting to do the same thing, but, like, with clone, and it's, like... Both things are good, but obviously if we know what each other's doing, it's way better. Because I can do something different, or you can do something different and take more advantage.